from Corey High, Ninga. I'm Ma, and she's Fireman. We're here to talk to you about taking care of your nutrition. Okay, seems like something wrong with the projector. Okay, but before they start, okay, this morning I also want to announce Mr. Wong, teachers and friends. I'm Navin, this is Inga, she's Fireman and he's Anna. We're here to present to you about taking care of nutrition and we're from 4E5. Why do we need nutrition for? The primary role of good nutrition is to provide the body nutrients. These nutrients have many functions in the body. What are nutrients used for? They are used for glucose repair, energy and metabolism. Metabolism refers to all the chemical processes occurring in the body to sustain life and provide the body energy. So food gives us energy and helps in glucose repair. So what? As we learned in FNN and geography, people in developed countries consume more kilocalories per day than actually required. This results in more nutrition.
Over nutrition may result in diseases such as obesity and high blood pressure. The nutrients and elements that cause these diseases are fats, cholesterol, and sodium. Sodium basically means salt. Undernutrition. Undernutrition may result in anorexia nervosa and in some cases bulimia nervosa. Anorexia and bulimia nervosa can be classified as starvation sickness.
You may wonder why developed countries face starvation sickness. Well, the reason is simple. Ignorance and media of teenage girls.
Will you use the kid and someone to deal with?
You think it's cool to starve yourself in the name of fashion and all things nice? You better be moral.
This is what happens to your body when you suffer from anorexia nervosa. The body will slowly waste away on the anorexic body. Uses muscle tissue as a source of energy. The person will suffer from weight loss, hair loss, listlessness, sleeplessness, and damage to kidneys and reproductive organs. Do you think it's worth it?
People with bulimia gorge on high calorie food. After they binge, they usually feel guilty and try to get rid of the food by reducing vomit. They may also use like simply to stimulate evacuation of feces. In the long run, the digestive organs became damaged, leading to internal bleeding.
A teenage girl suffering from bulimia nervosa trying to induce vomit after gorging on high calorie food. Is this worth it?
To further prove our point, here is a short video clip.
Thank you.
This girl will be your team that by starving herself, she can be beautiful. So she passed away here because her body could not take it anymore.
So the next time you feel like going on a diet or skipping meals, think twice.
It is essential to take three meals a day. Breakfast is the most important meal of the day. So here are some fun facts about food to get you going.
Do you know ice cream is Chinese food? The recipe was a Chinese recipe for a dessert called milk ice. Chocolate is brain food. Papaya and mango help improve your memory.
Thank you. We wish you all the best in your journey to the old level while eating like out. Eat breakfast like a king, lunch like a prince, and dinner like a pauper.
Okay, thank you very much. I think